Hello everybody and welcome back to another video. Today I will be playing the brand new Five Nights at Freddy's game, Security Breach. So, alright, I've seen zero spoils for this.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Fazbear Entertainment would like you to put your hands together for the one, the only, Freddy Fazbear.
Wow. Oh my god. What the heck? There's... Oh. Alright, so we got, you know, whatever his name is. Oh, forgot. Alright, there's Chica. She's playing the guitar. Oh, this is the scene from, the trailer, where they're all going up with the lights. Oh my gosh. The heck? Roxanne's. Oh, that's Monty. Monty. Yeah, Montgomery Gator. Roxanne Wolf. Oh my god, this is so cool. Glamrock Chica and Freddy Fazbear. Uh-oh, what's going on? What, have we detected a high threat level? Well, I think Freddy just exploded. Alright, now we're back. I just thought we crashed. Alright, what's going on here? There's probably some lore in that code down there. Whatever that is, binary. Something. We got a batter.
Showtime already.
What?
I'm experiencing a malfunction. The recharge cycle is not complete.
Shh. Will you shut up?
Who said that?
I did. And down here.
Down where? I still do not see you.
Okay, listen. You were sleeping, so I opened the stomach hatch and climbed inside.
Yo.
Stomach hatch? Place is reserved for oversized birthday cakes and piñatas. It is not a safe play area.
Yo, lag moment.
There you are.
Oh my god. That is creepy.
Scanning complete. How odd. Your guest profile is unknown to me. Who are you?
I'm Gregory.
Greg.
Yeah, I'm Gregory.
I will notify the main office. Chenera. I cannot connect to the main network.
It's
uh-oh.
She cut you off. She's not going to let you call for
could
help
it be
until she
Vanny?
Finds me.
Who? Oh, hey, look, it's me.
Who is looking for you? Your
in
mother?
The jig.
I hear footsteps.
What window?
This that window? Is the security guard. She can help.
No, I don't trust her.
Why not?
Where is she? Oh, there she is.
I don't know who she is, but she's trying to get me. Isn't there some other way for you to communicate with me besides talking so loudly?
Take this.
Yo, Freddy Fazwatch. That's quite the model. Can I have it? Yo.
I'm sending you an encoded message.
Oh, tab.
Hello, Gregory. It is me, Freddy. I will escort you to the main entrance.
However,
I am unable to leave this room. You should have no problem. There is a button on the wall that will open the door to the back room. I will make it accessible to you now.
Oh, I got a mission. Find a button. Ooh, cameras. Where is the so-called button? Is it here?
Well done, Gregory. There is an open air vent inside the maintenance room. You will have to climb through the ventilation system and release me from the outside.
All right. Where's the... Oh, come on. Well, I didn't understand how he said to save. Oh, here. Alright, I've saved. Air vents! Oh, I hope there's nobody in here. Come on, let me in. See to crawl? Oh. Alright, we use control to crouch. Hello, anybody there?
Your hair is beautiful. Your tail is beautiful.
Hey, there's Rocks.
Everyone was watching you. Everyone loves you. Everyone wants to be you. You are the best. Thank you. I am the best. I am the best.
Well, I feel like that's probably our first villain. What is that awful racket? Well, I think we found our culprit. I don't even want to know. Don't even want to know. Alright, well, it's one of the guitar players, so that could be either Glamrock Chica or, well, no, yeah, it's Glamrock Chica. I saw some green in the other room, so. Yeah, there she is. It's kind of weird how they're practicing, right? I mean, shouldn't they be robots? Alright, so I think the person messing all of his stuff was, Montgomery. Oh, let's get a better view. Yep, alright, there she is. Ooh, a fan. Oh, is this our exit? Let's just take a quick look around. Oh. Seems that if, Montgomery's a bit mad. Anger issues. She's looking in the mirror. Here's our friend. How do I open your door? Hello? Release Freddy from his room. Well, how do I do that? Freddy. Is it over here?
The stupid door won't open.
Alright, a convenience counter. One free photo pass. Oh, I need that. Photo pass, please. Please. Alright, we're gonna go behind the counter. We're gonna do some stealing. Oh, it's down here. Let's go.
Good job. Now, please come let me out.
Come to take a photo with you, buddy. Oh.
Way to go, superstar. I knew you could do it.
Me too.
To get you out of here. Climb back into my chest cavity.
Well, that's kind of creepy.
Still time, but we must hurry. If I am spotted, I will certainly be taken back to my room. I will escort you to the main exit through the utility tunnels. It is the safest path.
Okay. All right.
But you better be careful moving around. I don't want to be crushed and twisted into a meat pretzel.
Okay, so we use WSD to control Freddy, press E to exit. Bots cannot find Gregory while he's controlling Freddy. Okay. Get out of the main lobby. Alright, let's move. Hey, Roxanne. Why did I suddenly start making a lot of noise? Oh, is it through here? No, it's not through here. It's gonna require some searching. Oh, right here. Oh, it's straightforward. Oh, Well, I guess I'm officially a staff. Oh, hey, I have a microphone like that. Oh my god. Why are we already going down in, like, the sewers area? What was that? Hi.
Hello, little boy. If you're down here, say something.
Oh my god.
She's down here. We have to go back.
Do not worry, Gregory. Even if we are spotted, you are safe with me. She would never suspect we are traveling together. However, we should still do our best to avoid her. If I am sent back to my room, we will never get to the lobby before midnight. I feel you are broken.
Don't worry about it. I'm fine.
No. I feel that something is wrong. I am taking you to the first aid station.
All right, first aid station.
I'm fine.
Is it just in here? Oh.
You're supposed to be on lockdown.
That's Vanessa.
I do not know how I got here.
Well, you totally blew it tonight, you know. Your system crashed and you ruined the show. Now, parts and services have you on reduced power. They said it's a safety precaution. Just one more thing to...
How are these robots so sentient?
Okay. Look, we're like 15 minutes from closing and some kid is sneaking around backstage. If you see anything, notify me immediately. I already alerted the others.
Oh, God.
Go back to your room.
They've been alerted.
I said nothing. I will keep you safe. Let us go.
All right, we're heading back. Going this way now?
Where are we?
We are now under the Pizzaplex. These utility tunnels connect all the attractions.
We can go anywhere in the building?
Correct. Hazard Blast, Monty Golf, Roxy Raceway.
Oh my god.
They are all accessible to staff, with high enough clearance, of course. Guests are never allowed down here, but yours is a special situation.
Alright, guess we were going up. Uh-oh. Well, how do I fix that? He is unable to help until the start of the next hour. Well, that's useless.
I am terribly sorry. The recharge cycle had not yet completed when I found you. You must... must continue without me. I will guide you on your fast watch in case you get into any trouble.
I don't know if I can do this alone.
What did he say? Let me in. This is the Chica scene, isn't it?
It's Chica. Maybe I could distract her with something.
Alright, they can't find me here. So they're looking for me. Oh my God. I lost her. Oh no. Okay. All right, where does this lead us? Looks like Montgomery Gator's appearance. Oh my God. Stop it. This is illegal. I do not consent to this. Stop it. You are disrespectful. Oh, he can't walk up steps. I'm lagging out. It's all good.
Well done, Gregory. Whew. You found a security office. You should be quite safe here. The doors were designed to keep our highly trained security staff safe in the event of an emergency. As long as the doors stay closed. As long as there is ample power.
Freddy! The power's only at 50%.
Oh, I got an achievement.
How am I gonna get out of here?
Do not panic. You should see an interface on the security desk. Hold on while I make it accessible to you. There, you can now activate security protocols. Your fast watch is now connected to the security camera system. Those boxes on your mini-map are nearby security cameras. Detected by the camera's motion sensors, you should see red alert icons. Switch between the cameras to find a safe path out of the office and to the main lobby.
All right, so I'm in there. Oh my God. Exit. Oh. As long as we just follow behind her. So there she's stopping to eat. We're out. Initiating nighttime protocols. You did it. Oh no.
No, no! Wait, I'm still here. Now what am I supposed to do?
Hello. All right, 6 a.m.
Keep moving and try not to draw attention to yourself. If there is another way out, I will help you find it.
Okay. All right, guys, that is where I'm going to end this video. I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you all in the next one. Goodbye.